To wrap text in Google Slides, you need to do a little bit of a workaround. So we'll insert an image around which we will wrap the text. Grab our image, put it in there, and we'll wrap text around that. So click on the text box now, drag the text over. And the workaround is just to grab the last piece of the text out, cut it out, and insert a new text box. And paste in the text. Now, as you can see, it's not ideal, but it's one way to wrap text around an object in Google Slides.